From the bottom, got it out the mud, now that nigga lit lit. 200,000 worth of jewelry on in the club, yeah, that's big drip. Feel good to finally be winning after taking so many losses. Pull up, whole crew signing, you don't need to know who the boss is. Let me tell you a little story about how I grew up, yeah, from the projects. I'm telling you the shit I'm about to say, gonna be hard for some of y'all to digest. We was shooting my little kids outside, nigga, we was little kids, no father figures. Them older niggas was proud of the stupid shit we did. Catch a body, now you're somebody, now somebody, mother at a funeral. On top of kings, killing kings, you gotta worry about the police shooting you. Or they set us up to lose, then call us animals on the news. First thing a nigga do when they get money is go and buy jewels. You could criticize it, but it symbolizes we are no longer regular. At least that's what we thought, so that's what we bought. Like, nigga, this the level up. Miss Gally was providing information by niggas that dropped out. The niggas blue trail got 40 years, could've got 20 if they copped out. Oh, I started from the bottom, got it out the mud, now that nigga lit lit. 200,000 worth of jewelry on in the club, yeah, that's big drip. Feel good to finally be winning after taking so many losses. Pull up, whole crew signing, you don't need to know who the boss is. I remember shit was fucked up, I was fucked up like what the fuck. I was dead broke, I was on the run like I'm bailing out if they lock me up. Shot him for trying to shoot me, if I ain't shoot him, he would've shot me. I was in the lobby, saw niggas creeping like, are they trying to Tupac me? Instead of him trying to shoot me back, the nigga told on me like Tekashi. He was creeping for a couple years, then he turned blood, shit, watch. If everybody in your clique is rich, then y'all the shit in